Hello students, welcome to the virtual class. Today I am going to discuss division of a 5-digit number by 2-digit number. Let us start. Divide 72,895 by 15. Let us arrange it first in this format. This is dividend, this is divisor. Because here we are having 15 as divisor, so we will write the table of 15 on this side. As 15 is a 2-digit number, so we will start with the 2 digits. We will take 72. Now we will find in the table of 15 the number equal to 72 or a number less than or nearer to 72. And that number is 60. So 15 fours are 60. Write 4 at quotient place and 60 here. 72 minus 60 is 12. 2 minus 0 is 2, 1. Let us copy 8 and it will become 128. Now we will find a number equal to 128 or less than 128 or near to 128 in the table of 15. So that number is 120. So 15 eights are 120. Subtract it, the answer is 800. Bring down 9. So it will become 89. Now the number which is less than 89 in the table of 15 is 75. So 15 fives are 75. Write it here, subtract it. 9 minus 5 is 4, 8 minus 7 is 1. Now copy this 5. It will become 145. Now we will again find a number which is less than 145 in the table of 15. So it is 135. So 15 nines are 135. Subtract it. 5 minus 5 is 0. 4 minus 3 is 1. 1 minus 1 is 0. So this 10 is our remainder. And 4,859 is our quotient. We can write it here. Quotient is equals to 4,859 and remainder is equals to 10. This is your answer. We can put the answer in this box. Let us take one more example. Find the quotient and the remainder. Here, the digit is 89,217 divided by 35. Arrange it in this pattern, and because here our divisor is 35, so we will write the table for 35 here. And now we will start from this left side and we will take these two digits, 89. We will find a number which is equal to 89 or a number which is nearer to 89 in the table of 35, and that number is 70. So we will take 70. 35 twos are 70. Subtract it. 9 minus 0 is 9. 8 minus 7 is 1. Copy 2. Now the number is 192. Now we will find 192 or the lesser number from 192 from the table of 35. And the number is 175. So 35 fives are 175. Now subtract it. 12 minus 5 is 7. 8 minus 7 is 1. 1 minus 1 is 0. Bring down 1 from here. It will become 171. So find 171 or the number lesser than 71 from the table of 35. So it is 140. So now we will write 25 4 is 140. Subtract it. 1 minus 0 is 1. 7 minus 4 is 3. 1 minus 1 is 0. Bring down 7. It is 17 now. 317, sorry. So we will again check out the number equal to 317 or lesser than 317 from the table of 35. And the number is 315. So 35 9s are 315. Subtract it. 7 minus 5 is 2. 1 minus 1 is 0. 3 minus 3 is 0. This is the remainder. This is the quotient. Write quotient is equals to 2549 and remainder is equals to 2. I hope the concept is clear to you all, and now you can solve the questions of worksheet 4 at home. Thank you, students.